Newsweek's print edition is the latest casualty of the digital age. The magazine's 80-year run on newsstands will come to an end December 31st. Newsweek will then shift to an all-digital format early in 2013. Analysts say the transition was inevitable and logical given the fast-paced nature of today's media consumption.